So it looks like we're gonna get into this.
Three, two,
for this loser's quarters match.
Go!
We got Meek versus Falcon.
Yeah. So Meek, like we saw, a really good Falcon, and... Oh! Yeah, that was silly. How the heck did that... Why does that spike so early? With so little rage? You never go cloud now?
Yeah, it's a lot.
I hate you. I'm joking. I'm joking.
This game, because as we see here, Falcon can bring this back.
Yeah, definitely. Falcon does have a comeback potential, and since Apollo is at fastballer status with a limit break, it actually makes it easier. Apollo, yeah.
He doesn't like those limits. Out there, maybe not now.
Yeah. The thing is, like, in Apollo's state right now, do you want to burn your limit and then just rebuild again to 100%, or do you want to keep the limit? Because it does, like, he doesn't just become a fastballer, okay,
I thought that was a pretty good option for Falcon.
What I was going to say was, since Falcon is such a low percent, would he want to keep the fastballer status and, like, you know, risk getting need, or would he want to keep the limit break and actually, you know, be able to be faster and aggressive?
That's really true, because, like, speed is a big thing about Falcon.
I mean, you know, it's one of those things we have to think about. Oh my. Meek bringing it back right there, and that was pretty solid. Solid working out there. He lost his first stock to a jank spike that I disagree with, but he was able to.
Although he was about to jank spike my man Void, aka Apollo, right before that, but.
Yeah, but. I mean, it is Falcon, though. Falcon doesn't have a move that increases his recovery's distance.
Yeah. But at the same time...
And he doesn't have a huge sword the size of his body.
He has a gun.
But he doesn't use it. He's such a gentleman. Such a gentleman. He has a gun.
He has a Falcon punch. And, mm-hmm. Like, not slow at all as far as thing that goes. I don't remember.
Yeah, they're getting into it. Apollo choosing Town and City. How do you feel about that?
I feel like it's a good choice. I think Falcon really likes moving platforms, and sometimes we get that from Town and City. Having his up air is really useful for Town and City, but it should help Cloud a lot more because the lowest ceiling is as low as Cloud just up airing and up airing and up airing. So they both have that similar thing.
Yeah, really good at juggling whoever's in disadvantage.
I think Falcon's really good on Smash. As long as it's on the platform, you can get more whole time. You can get a lot of combos by forcing down the throw onto the platform to protect him. I think Town City, like, in a situation like this, is really the exact same thing.
Yep, and right there, Raptor Boost, taking out that spot.
It was, the up
beat. I'm sorry, whenever I see the upbeat, I always say Raptor Boost, even though I know that's psychic.
Just call it the yes.
The yes? I always call it, Whispering Sweet Nothing, because that's what he does, right? He grabs, he pulls you in close, so lets you know a secret.
He's like, yes!
Okay, yeah, I understand it. I can see it.
So, Apollo just wants to take your stock.
Yep.
He's dancing around. He lets his guard down.
And a nice conversion, like what he's doing right now. And that knee! He gave him limit, but got the knee of Apollo.
Losing bracket.
Yeah, Apollo getting bodied pretty hard there. Only took one stock, really, and that was just because of that upbeat.
I mean, he could have had that first game. Either maybe his mentality was crushed after that, or he got the down low. But one way or another, it was well-fought set.
Yeah, it was the first game, I'll say, was good. The second game was kind of free, in my opinion. He either put up a fight, but Meek is
very good.
Yeah, I know he's going to be PR, potentially, this season.
He's pretty much already PR, considering, like, the one tournament running out and multiple